Guys, before I go any further, I need to show you a little sneak peek of what I'm working on. And this is the Bohemian Vintage Eye Candy Volume 2. And this little beauty will be coming out soon. She is nowhere near finished yet. I just wanted to give you a sneak preview of what is coming up in the next segment. Yeah. Greetings, 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 my lovelies, and I am back with another video. And today, my lovelies, I am making some paperclip banners to go in a new journal that I am creating. So I thought I would share a little of that process with you. I'm using my Martha Stewart Heart Punch to create these little paperclip banners, and oh my god, they are so cute, you guys, and so easy to make. Basically, what you need is a centerpiece, and I used some vintage ladies. This one is made with a clock as the centerpiece, and then I put buttons and roses and little pearl tips on here and little pieces of bling. So yeah, and I'm going to show you how I created these little paperclip banners that you will soon see in a new journal that I'm creating. So yeah, these are very easy to make. They are very cute. They are made with just strips of cardstock that I had left over from another project. And so yeah, let's get started. And I'm probably not going to talk through the rest of this video, and I appreciate you so much for watching. Please hit that like button and comment and subscribe. Much love.